existence. That intel brought us to this shithole of a winterized planet that gives us the intel saying that there is a nearby weapons smuggling factory that is currently producing and stealing UNSC weaponry. And you guys are tasked with finding that location as you progress through the story and destroying it to make sure that they don't keep using these weapons against us. So the first objective, if you look on your maps, will be the distress beacon directly to our north. Unfortunately, the scouting airframe that flew into the AO got splashed by the anti-air, but before it got destroyed, it gave us the intel nearby that obviously this anti-air emplacement's at a nearby location, which may or may not be the fortress you guys are looking for. You guys are first going to be tasked with investigating that beacon to see if they are alive, and if they are alive, bring them back home safely. Afterwards, you're going to see an informant to the northwest. There's going to be a guy that has intel on a weakness in the fortress that you guys can use against the enemies. And he will find a way out of there by himself. You don't have to worry about him. At that informant spot, there are boats already prepared by the informant, and obviously the intel of the weakness. The third and final objective will be this mega fortress, which is the factory, producing all of the weaponry. It is very fortified. It is a massive airfield. There's going to be a lot of light vehicles, a lot of heavy vehicles, a lot of air. It's going to be an uphill battle to get through. And if you guys want, you guys can use stealth. However, stealth is not mandatory. It will be a nighttime op, so make sure you guys bring your NVGs. And besides that, I think that's really about it. Any questions for any of that? Fucking remarkable, guys. Go to your squares. Fuck out of here.
Wait, hold on.
Oh. This guy got a question. What do you got, CJ?
Because my fucking audio got halfway through.
Uh-huh.
What's enemy armor?
Enemy armor? It's going to be probably just IFEs. You're not going to see, like, scorpions, but you're definitely going to see IFEs, for sure.
Will there be QRF?
Yes. The region of that area, so you can see basically the tip of where the anti-air 3 is all the way down to 2 and 1, that whole region is going to have some sort of QRF in there. We don't know full intel, obviously, because of our scouting bird got schwacked. So you just got to kind of go as you go.
Fantastic. Okay.
Is enemy air envoy?
Yes.
Oh, boy.
Is there anything else?
What's the reinserts?
Oh, that is completely up to platoon slash air, so...
Did you put a pod bay down?
Yeah. Okay. Off in fucking bumfuck nowhere.
Okay. Well, if we need it, we can use it, but...
Yeah.
For now, expect air. Yep. Or about to fly low.
Where they're gonna be locked?
The Siggies, what? Who calls the door?
It's gonna be... I won't be snoring or anything. I don't think.
Hey, guys. Who uses the door?
Fucking Waldo.
What the? 32.5.
Okay.
This is going to go incredibly declaratively bad. Yeah, what's up?
Final question real quick here.
Yes.
For that guy, what will be the trigger for me to take care of him?
That's a good question. I didn't think that far. When I step outside of the church.
Okay.
Yeah, there you go. Perfect. Because I'm gonna be in it while I'm talking, and then I'm gonna go out like, "Hey, I'm free to go," and then bam, schwack, out of existence.
Gotcha. Okay, that makes sense.
Okay.
There he comes.
We go, CJ, FTL's medics, and then.
Virtue's our foes.
Good check.
Probably AT.
Oh, you're leading today, Tony.
Sheriff,
you're leading today because no Yuri.
Oh,
yeah.
The
okay.
The medics don't come after me.
I said,
DJ, do you have everybody in radar here currently?
Red team radio check.
FTL, sorry, say that again. The medic.
90.
Hey, Anton.
Yes.
He found the baby.
Huh?
Found the baby.
I do.
Okay.
What's up?
Okay, so everyone is here. Okay. On the radar right now.
Yeah, no, man, the Mandalorian. He found the baby.
Can't get at least one dedicated AT. Just one dedicated AT, one assistant.
All right. All right, who wants the AT?
Sending King. Be at
I'll do whatever
game.
You need me to do.
The AT.
You're going to have to drop your LMG, Randall.
Yeah, no. It's going to take me a second to set up this class with all my other stuff fucked up since the last one.
He needs an assistant, somebody to carry rockets.
Yes.
Mort.
Can you do me a favor? And
here it is.
If I did my simulations correctly?
Go with him. Go to the 10 player.
Well, actually, I...
What type of rocket should I carry?
Just drop a guy out in front of the base.
Ammo.
Great question.
I pulled you over. Just put a guy. I'm gonna put a guy just right in front of me, real quick. If he and if he shoots me, he shoots me. Then you know I did it wrong.
Nope.
He did it wrong.
Got it. They're probably really confused by those gunshots.
Yeah. Just do side relations. Make sure it's op 4, friendly 2,
friendly
4.
Got it.
Yep.
Okay. Yep. I see it now. Awesome.
Yep. And then just if you want to place a guy again, just make sure.
I need the time. Yeah. Yep.
Yep. Yep.
Incredible.
Make sure you click the thing in the middle to cycle it. From friendly to hostile.
Okay.
Yep.
Gotcha, yeah.
With the fucking with the laser sight.
Okay. If nothing else, I'm gonna pull us back in.
Yeah, yeah.
Is that the fucking gun that they have in fucking Ghost of Honor?
Yeah, okay.
Or sorry, the distress beacon. Okay. We will again be a blocking verse. We're just gonna set up a perimeter.
Oh, 1 second, let's go.
Yep.
That compensator.
Heard. Beautiful.
Alright. Hey, Sidewinder, try not
yeah,
to let your.
Yeah, I'll try and do reinserts with you as much as I can. We'll try and hit some AA.
Tony,
we're
going
to work north
yes.
and south, but we'll see how things kind of turn out to work. So.
Don't crash.
Alright, are we planning for stealth?
I don't really think. The whole plan right now is to work north to south. To kind of just get rid of as much shit as possible before actually hitting the airfield itself. So I don't necessarily know
hey,
if that's gonna work with stealth, because I mean we're gonna be blowing their shit
let
up.
Somebody know before but, you run the fuck off.
You know.
You can. That's in the compound, I think. I think that's a part
yeah.
of the compound. It's like that.
Wait, what?
I'm pretty sure the AA is in the compound, and we need
Didn't
to.
You
know, I'm pretty
that
sure that's why we're going
actually.
To see the informant. We shouldn't plan it for that until we have the informant's information.
Okay. Yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, realistically,
he's gone old man mode.
That's my bad. There's a clarification for that. Yeah. So basically, the tip of where you see AA3 down to AA1, that entire area right there, that mountainous region, is all
hey,
the compound.
Make sure everybody's on your net.
So is it all level ground?
No, absolutely not.
We'll wait.
Very hilly.
Let's wait to plan for that part until we see the informant, because they haven't
yeah,
come for us.
Sure, you shouldn't be on
yeah.
For the first two, Pathfinder is going to be blocking forces. That's all I'm going to do.
Okay, beautiful.
No.
Yep.
Terrific. Spider gamer.
Job.
Beautiful. Sir, if you're going to change the time today, it would be
yeah,
wise to do so soon.
Actually, I'll give
I'm
at
35.1, yeah. Basically, I was going to say it would be wise to do so now.
Yeah. Time of day, right? Time of day.
I would recommend making it as dark as you can because snow is going to be rough on those.
Is it dark as possible?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Are you going to?
Okay.
You're going
like to 2400.
24. Okay. That's
yeah, and then make sure you turn off your time acceleration if you're going to keep it night the whole time.
Both of us.
Yeah, that's the plan.
Okay.
Everybody likes a good old nighttime op, right?
Yeah, we don't do nighttime ops.
Exactly.
Enough.
Yeah.
For both Raider and Sidewinder.
There we go.
Grab
some
extra
weapons
just in case we don't know exactly.
Dark as hell.
Right.
Oh, shit.
Go get suppressors if you don't have a suppressor.
Get a suppressor if you don't have one.
Get a suppressor if you can get one.
Can I put a suppressor on my Falcon?
Not quite.
Hey, just shut off the engines while you're above them.
Just glide, bro.
Just glide, bud.
Can I put a kazoo in
now? Let me just wrap the rotors in foam, that'll work.
I need you to just auto-rotate the entire op around the objectives.
Hell yeah.
No, that's fun.
I'm just gonna Beyblade around them, they won't know what happened.
Yeah, I need only auto-rotation.
Melissa, why are you... What is all with all these questions about the radios?
Fuck.
Alright, yeah, we're gonna see how it goes. I'm gonna, like I said, I don't know how the compound's gonna be laid out. I'm gonna try and work north to south to get rid of as much AA as possible before actually hitting the airfield, so, I don't know.
Hey,
after you go to the informant?
Depending on how the compounds laid out. Foul. I mean, if it's something fucking retarded, then I guess we're
gonna look. What are you on about?
You're gonna be looking at a pretty big cliff if you're planning on boating to the
flashlight
north.
Or laser.
Well,
are you gonna put a silencer on your head?
I was looking at
this. This is a silencer.
But I mean, airfield's a pretty big fucking target, so I mean, it's gonna be retarded. So the only thing I'm thinking of suppressor here, landing all the way up here. I hate it.
Yeah. You could either do that or cut in through here.
I kind of like the boxy suppressor.
Hit the space elevator. And then spread your two squads.
It looks goofy with the laser sight on it, right?
Or even have Pathfinder hit one.
Yeah, the biggest thing is the altitude difference. I can just set it.
Oh, shit.
To be fair, as we learned from Thursday, altitude isn't everything. You need cover, too.
Guys, where's your suppressors? Come on.
It was all part of a plan, but... Okay, well, I want you to know. That's
hurt. If I sneeze really unintentional, Bruce, you wanted us to load up into vehicles, yeah?
I can't hear you.
Oh, sorry. Is it better?
Yeah, go ahead.
The unintentional lighthouse light goes crazy. It actually looks so good.
Well, yeah, what do you want? Waiting orders.
Oh, yeah, that shit goes
You want
us
loading
actually.
Up in, Alright, I don't know how to use
I'm
the
looking.
Fucking terminal, but...
Very nice.
This is gonna go either very well or terribly bad.
Yeah, we'll see.
It's gonna be awesome.
No worries, Walkie.
Either way. Hopefully there's enough boats. I don't know if I put enough boats, but that's easy.
Drop down like another... That should be enough, but drop down like another one or two, I'd recommend. Just make sure there's enough.
No, normal migraines.
They run off too.
You're not wrong.
Are you having a schedule over there, sir?
Kurt Cobain, POV. Here we go.
Kurt Cobain, POV. Anton.
Yes.
You having a schedule moment?
At the moment, yes.
Yeah. Can't trust them Spartan guys. They always talking to themselves.
He could be making a face under that helmet. I never even know.
Hey. Can't see it right now, but I'm doing the thing.
Go, hug. Go.
Hug up.
Wait, what?
Go.
Go hug.
Where's the hog?
We got
over
the hog or the hog?
Over here at the
bye. We're going in.
Walkie passenger.
Yes, sir. Cucumber.
I feel like we had more people who said they were gonna be here, and then they're not here.
Yeah, I thought Bam was gonna be here.
Really?
Alright, for you two, if you have guys that cannot fit, load them into the last hog that I'm in.
Who wants to go in the last hog?
I can shotgun.
I only need one. Sheriff, go, because you don't like to listen to me anyways. Zach, get your ass back over here.
Hey guys.
Stacy, check.
Cool guy.
Good check.
Good check.
Hold on.
Raiders loaded up.
Is this the last hog?
Skywander's
loaded. Last hog.
Everyone is loaded.
I find that.
Never. Affirmative.
Look at how Tactus Kilgore.
Oh, that's
did he not load into our fucking
what
squad?
So you got ball spot too, knowing you?
I don't know.
Just pull straight into the distress beacon as soon as we get there. Raider, pull security on the north. Sidewinder, pull security in the south. Sir, move.
You'll have to check the arms.
Alright, start into the distress
beacon. Are you in that? Binds, it should be under.
Yeah. Requesting classical bongo music for troop morale.
That's a George request, so, Elboza.
What do you mean, bud?
He's in the music.
George said no. Sorry, bro. Opinion rejected. Get out of here.
I don't see... What the fuck? Where did he go? See, and
God damn it, dude. My fucking light not coming up.
You have to find it. It's in there somewhere.
There it is.
Dirt's under configure add-ons.
Okay, that is new info.
Promise. It's always where it is. It's under controls configure add-ons, yes.
Change of plans. Yellow dismount flag. Dismount at that flag and then push on foot to the objective. There are heat signatures in the buildings, but check your fire before opening up.
Raider acknowledges. So I want to acknowledge.
Doc, it is,
Got it.
You found it? Okay.
Hey, gentlemen.
Hello.
You guys ready for this?
Always.
Yep. Oh, fuck, Rick, I forgot to bring a flashlight.
Yeah, I wish.
I don't have a flashlight I can borrow.
Your first op sober? That's wild.
So you're telling me you don't drink some whiskey on the rocks to loosen up?
Nah, I smoke meth.
Oh my god.
We have Fanta base.
I just got a little bit of Adderall right here.
What about this one here?
Shots?
CJ, I'm gonna start pushing up into the buildings.
Walkie, where are you at, bud? Stick with Sidewinder for right now.
Let me afloat.
Anton, Raider.
We need to spread out here, people.
Is that for me?
Oh, that God! Give me K.I.
One hostile on the balcony, top left.
Say what, Jordan.
Got him.
Hey, make sure you guys are clearing your buildings.
Yep.
Two hostiles down.
With you.
Contact right.
Sniper.
I'm around the corner. Don't shoot.
Reloading.
Hey, Zach, where are you at? Moving.
Hold on, I gotta check something. I don't think I have cons on right now.
What is this building, Sheriff? Let's go.
It's not.
How about I need you? I don't know what that guy was shooting, but it's an SVM.
Taking a wild angle.
Yep. Coming in with you, Carter.
Clear.
Clear. Heard.
Friendly.
Heard. Yep. Friendly.
Stay with the red team.
Opening. Blue, bottom floor.
Yeah, I don't know what it was.
Everybody go up above us here.
I didn't realize I was getting shot at. I thought the dude was on the other side of the wall.
Friendly in here.
Body.
Opening door.
East.
We in? Heard. Opening. Bottom. Blue.
Blue.
Coming out.
Number 8. They go unconscious.
Opening.
Boo, bud.
Boo.
Come on, not red. Where's white?
Okay, with you.
Two down.
Yeah.
Fantastic.
Instruction is down. Got a contact north, two-story building, center of it.
I'm gonna mark this building guy clear for us.
Make sure we're putting it outside.
Hey, Anton, to our far right.
Copy.
60.
Heard.
Houses.
Understood.
You said north.
Anyone check this building?
White team, can you clear that building on the east? Yeah, sniper.
Sidewinder, pull security for the crash entirely. Raider, start pushing north, clearing houses. We have contacts on the hill.
Hey, Affirm.
Alright.
We're
test with the... On hostile down.
Raider, we have a sniper 167.
Affirm.
Can you repeat which direction?
167. If...
I got you.
Ooh, you got fucked up a little bit.
Anton, is Sheriff with somebody right now? Or is he by himself down?
He's with me.
Was he by himself?
He went to a building by himself. Let me breach and claim with a sniper. You got lit up.
Oh.
I couldn't get to him in time. He got lit up in the chest. You could see his chest. Too many.
Oh yeah, he's done.
Yeah. He got lit up too fast. Contact down. Get a ping on radar south. Two-story in the dirt hut.
10-4 bounded to you.
Bruce, any eyes on radar?
Say again?
How's radar doing? I just seen two of their guys die.
They're clearing house right now. They just got stuck up on the house.
Got me. Sidewinder, push to the east and start clearing out some houses that way. Copy that. We have eyes on a Falcon. Do you want us to shoot them?
Hold one. George, are you back at base? Engage it.
Engaging.
Command, Sabre Actual.
Go for command.
We have mostly secured the distress beacon at the crashed bird.
So I copy. Just make sure it's fully cleared out and get that get those pilots out of there if they're alive.
Heard. Do not have any visual on pilots yet.
So I copy. And then forward tasking will be the
audible
informant.
Some kind of vehicle to the south.
You said just moving straight to the informant?
Yeah, once you clear out the remaining troops in contact.
Clear over here.
You mean like on, oh, no, I know how to mark them from that.
Did we secure those civilians in the building?
Yeah.
On the objective.
Okay.
Do I have? Oh my god, I'm sorry, I did not mean to blow.
Bruce, you're in contact on the west. You want Sidewinder to re-engage that or keep clearing east?
My bad. I thought okay, I the blue advance out was supposed to be shot. This dude was standing up. I thought that was the informant. Whoopsies.
Heard. I'm going to be moving back to the dismount point. I'm bringing a pilot. I need you to.
Bruce, Sidewinder is going to engage the enemies to the west.
Heard.
Apparently, someone got shot up there walking.
Oh my god, I'm a fucking flame. Nope.
Sidewinder, I'm rotating to help you.
Got me.
Raider's current pause is clear.
What do you want Raider to be doing?
Push a little bit north, clear out those houses up that way.
Affirm.
Got any eyes, gentlemen?
I think the first group were,
Say again, boss man?
Got any eyes on anything?
We just had two times coming from the west at the river.
Understood.
We've had unknown multiple contact more. Come from the river, but
copy.
They're coming from those buildings.
Why am I framing so fucking bad, bro? Oh my god.
Mine are too.
Yeah. I think that's friendly.
all Raider.
Birds friendly.
Now that we have cover. Oh, why is my brain
back? Come back with Raider. He just...
He's down.
DJ's down.
Yep.
Oh, it's the Spartan.
I'm fine. I'll be good for now.
I'm up.
Alright, let's move to cover. I'm hit.
Got bonked on the head.
Checking this building.
Bruce, we're seeing tracers north. You want to engage up?
Raiders working on it. Current position for you.
Sorry, repeat that.
Current position for you guys. Raider's already engaging.
Building's clear.
Copy. We're to the west of the factory building. We're going to start heading back towards the factory and the crash site.
Heard. Go back to the hogs.
Copy.
Building's clear.
Side one, we're heading back to the hogs.
Raider, pull back to hogs. A-frame, Raider moving. Platoon, we're going back to the Hawks. We're going to move to informant now.
Hurt.
Oh, okay. Alright.
CJ,
alright, yeah, sorry about that.
No, you're good.
A-frame.
I just thought I'd tell you now in case, like, someone came over. Like, oi.
Yeah, let's double time it.
Yeah, someone said that on radio, and I'm like, man, I'm in the fucking middle of combat. I can't do shit.
Alright, I'll wait. Yeah, yeah, you got a big gun on your back.
Randall yellow.
I'll need a stitching on my head once we get to the hogs.
Let's go, ladies. Let's go. Let's go, monkey men and women.
I'm right here, gamer.
Keep going. Let's get to the hogs.
Oh my lord.
Keep going.
Right, let's go to the hogs and then we can worry about me.
I have a funny feeling that this is one of those ops where I'm going to be up and down a lot.
But like one of those ops where it's
just don't get down.
Just play safe and you'll be fine.
Yeah, CJ, play in the back, play safe.
Play in the back. Like hell.
Not saying you have to play in the back. Just play safe.
Load up in your respect, hog.
You can play safe and smart and still be in the front.
Hey. Shut up.
Just saying.
Shut up. Alright. I'm bleeding from my fucking noggin. I'm getting knocked out, headshotted every fucking time.
Okay. I'm bleeding from
see
my
anybody.
Right
now. Alright, funny boy, Slacker, come here, stitch my head.
Come here.
Yeah, you got the Vixos.
Slacker, okay, thank you, Walkie.
I'll also take some medical.
I got you. I'll
take
you.
If you need medical,
I'm with Randall.
That's what I'm doing. Stitch my arm after him.
Medical.
Yeah, I got
medical.
Stitch.
Help, Slacker, help. Stitching.
I'm coming.
Got you, Randall.
Yay.
You right, medical in the Vix. Let's go.
Wrong person.
Sidewinder, you'll be taking points. Raider, you'll be middle. Platoon will be last. Sidewinder, once Raider loads up, start moving to the informant marker. We don't know if they have any enemies there, so keep an eye out.
We're going to be in front of the convoy. We're going to be going to the informant marker. Can you guys see that?
Which hog are we getting then?
When I'm in,
I know where it is. Yeah.
I'm gonna try someone.
DJ, you're
you see
a little quiet.
I'll be louder. Do we have everybody? No, we don't.
Yeah. Can we read? It could just be my set. It could be my settings, though. I don't know.
I don't see it. Probably don't have.
You may have been using all the ammo in your mags.
Hey, where's Slacker? Slacker, get in here.
Yep. The other mags where you can start repacking.
Both groups are moving out.
Right.
Sidewinder, take point.
I think I have to be out of here.
Just go north. Whatever. Just follow the road north.
Hey, hold.
No, keep moving. I got him.
You got him? Alright. All right, Alright, keep rolling, keep rolling.
In, Trooper.
Roger. I'm good.
Yeah, make sure somebody let in.
Well, one of the pilots died because someone shot him and then didn't do medical on him and just left him there to bleed.
I'm not surprised.
Who is Snapchatting me? Yeah.
I was not with him at the time. Sheriff and I were clearing a separate building when he got killed. He got lit up in the chest, had like 10 velocity wounds in his chest, large avulsions. Shit.
Hold. I just heard a landmine ping.
Heard.
Continue on foot if there's mines.
Everybody, open out your man detector. For my new guys, just use the brackets. Double tap them.
Hey, got a mine ping here. Danger close.
Yeah.
Press T to mark mines. Do not get close to them. Spread out.
If you.
Got a mine directly ahead of me.
Bruce, it doesn't seem like the mines are really on the road. They're on the sides.
If you don't have a mine detector, you can eyeball them.
I don't think we should risk a mask, guys. Yeah, that's
this
fair.
Is pretty close. This is pretty good.
Continue on foot. Raider, take point. Sidewinder, back as a support element.
No, I didn't.
Anton, point with Raider. Walkie, back with Sidewinder.
Copy on all.
I'll fix that.
Raider, I'm with you.
Start movement.
Moving your position.
Press T to mark that one.
I don't know where it's at. I can't even see it.
I'll find it. Found it.
Where are we going? Yeah, I'm just gonna cut to that fucking elevator. Direction.
We're going towards the informant.
Yep, you're right.
I believe we have marked mostly all the mines.
They definitely didn't do an Anton job on these mines.
Fine.
You know what I mean?
Come here.
I'm not quite sure if I do.
I'll pet you.
I mean, scatter them just fucking everywhere.
Eh, well.
I thought that was a George thing. I thought George scattered them everywhere.
Soft clear these buildings.
I'm gonna stay on this hill here.
Squad leaders, reference the map. At the Y intersection right before the informant, you will see a split marker. Sidewinder, continue taking the yellow highway to the left. Raider, start taking the gray side road to the right to the informant.
A-firm.
You want Sidewinder moving left, yeah?
Yes.
Copy. Sidewinder, you have a hold marker at a set of buildings. Hold there while Raider moves to the actual informant marker and finds him.
Cover them.
He's pretty digging.
Might have hostiles.
Contact front, cool. 2.
Contact front.
Scratch, 3. Back to fire team, scratch one more.
One more's up.
Got a friendly down back here, it's Zach.
Last one. Hey, Slacker's down.
Hey, I got Zach down over here as well.
Contact, northwest.
Contact on the hill. Oh god.
try to save you here, Zach.
More east, more east.
Sorry, I wanted to be our contact front up here. No, it's like a grenade launchers.
Yep. I'm getting Tony.
All right, Zach, I got you stabilized. I got to get blood in you.
I'm coming. I'm coming to help you out.
Walkie, where you at, Pee-wee?
Walkie's waking up people on the front.
Hey, side one, where's the enemies?
Heard.
Heard. We're taking shots.
2.5 going in you.
Wow, this has destroyed your stamina. Holy hell.
Checking your pulse.
I've been hit by a sniper.
No heart rate. Zach, I'm going to do a round of CPR on you, hit you with the AED, and you should wake up, I would hope.
Alright. Gotcha. Damn it.
Great East, Jordan.
Stand clear.
Stand clear. Hey, somebody's down, up on the hill, behind me.
Jordan, I'm going to go help. You want to go help him? I can watch the road.
Noble, reinserts for the time being will be dropped off at LZ Alpha at the southern point of the North Island.
And clear. Walk, you want to get his limbs for me while I'm getting him awake here?
Check for pulse.
No heart rate again. I do a regular round of CPR here.
Squad status.
Moving to stabilize.
Raiders yellow, we have both of our medics down, but they're on our only casualties. Heard.
Oh my noggin.
Welcome back, Zach. You got hit more than just the noggin, my friend.
I can hear my heart rate. I'm gonna get myself some morphine.
Thank you, Walkie.
Thank you, Walkie. You can go do something else if you want. Thank you, though.
Raider, I'm coming up.
Walkie, if you're not already, can you help? We're getting flanked from our north.
Copy, Carter down here behind you.
He's glitched, he's down the hill with the other people.
Hey, Anton, are you, wait, what?
Say again?
Are you reviving Anton? He's
do we have,
the
do we have, Carter somewhere?
Down I'm getting Carter right now.
Oh, that's so weird. He's in the house for me. I can't even know there.
We have Carter.
He's right here.
Yeah, we have Carter showing up in different places.
That's what I'm trying to say.
Hey, Mort and Randall, go clear out the other side of this rock over there. Just west of us.
Right behind you, Mort.
There's two contacts, I believe, on the other side of that rock.
All right, Carter, you got blood going in you. Let me check your pulse.
Hey, we got contact direct in 40.
Heard.
Hey,
you have a heart rate.
Hell. Are they not going to be checking on their own people?
Alright, I'm getting Carter with an epi. He'll wake up.
Are
you doing anything with her right now?
I'm doing Carter right now. Carter's right here.
If you can, get on the top
I don't see him.
Yeah. What I'm going to do is, once Carter wakes up, I'm going to reset his animation.
He's got a heart rate of 77. He'll wake up pretty soon.
Whoa.
Yep. Welcome back. Hey, hold
God,
still.
My friends.
Hold still.
Moving to your location. Or to the top of the hill.
I can't. I don't know what's going on.
Let me TP you away. Let me TP you away, and I'll TP you back.
Where am I at? How am I all the way over here? What the?
Okay.
God, my
hold on. I got TP you.
Thank you, Anton, for saving me.
Yep. Carter, TP back.
Hey, Geek, get over here. Point your gun that way. Stay with Sidewinder.
Jordan, go check the other side
what
of that.
The hell?
Go help him out.
Let me Carter, are you alive? Are you down again?
I keep getting teleported.
I'm TPing you around. I'm trying to fix you. Yeah, you're bugged out super hard.
I keep getting teleported everywhere.
I'm TPing you. That's why.
Okay.
Yes. Can you do me a favor and can you respawn? I'll TP you back.
Respawn?
Yeah, respawn. Oh,
Okay.
Hit escape, respawn.
Rip my title.
AT, get on that, never mind.
Raider, I'm fixing Carter for you, my TPM back.
A-frame.
Yeah, he's his cat. Welcome back.
Thank you.
Yep, sorry, you were just
glitched
out everywhere.
Can I get a Zeus heal on Tony, please?
Yeah, there's a lot more people to your right. If you want to shoot those guys, you gotta go shoot them. Look, they're coming up right now.
Do you know where the others are? Oh, he's full dead? Oh.
That guy's fucking dodging and weaving.
Can I get a TP for Tony, please?
Yeah, I got a fucking SMG. You know how inaccurate these bitches are. Yeah, welcome back. Take your team, take them northeast down this hill where that fire is. Yeah. Take them that way.
Zach's already down there.
What happened to Tony? I thought I just healed him. He's broken. As
hey,
soon as
Zach,
you revive him, he just flatlined again.
Side of the rock.
Where the fuck is he? Should be at base.
Does anyone see, like, the trees flickering?
Down.
There's a lot of them.
No.
Yeah, there's
George is getting
there.
Him, so.
Excuse me.
Carter also died, so Carter's getting a reinsert. I need Tony to get a TP.
Can we get Zach to go assist on red team right now?
Yeah, I can.
Contact's down.
Close.
North.
Yeah, close to them.
Going around.
I hit that man 3 times in the head. Died.
Got the second.
Do we have friendlies up the northwest hill? Yes. Affirm.
Oh, I had my audio off this whole time. Couldn't hear the music.
That fire is killing my frames.
Clear down here, gentlemen.
What about you?
Yeah.
Those frames killing you?
There's him.
Yep, we're going towards the informant.
Raider, start getting your guys moving down that split pronto. Affirm, once we get two guys up, we'll be moving. Make sure to not kill the informant, Raider. Raider acknowledges. Sidewinder has hit move marker. We're holding on the mountain above it, though, because the hold marker's in an open field. There's no building there? There's, like, one. Sorry, there's four. My bad. You also move down to those buildings. If you got a good spot right now, just stay there. Okay.
say?
We're already there.
Alright.
Troopers, as a reminder.
Hey, let's get some spacing.
The informant inside is friendly.
Hear what?
So,
yep. Pull left.
Do not shoot him. Alright.
Alright, let's move. Red team, are you missing a person?
We are missing Slacker and Jordan. They're trailing behind. They should be caught up here in just a moment.
Ephraim.
Alright.
DJ, when we get inside, I need you to speak with the informant then.
Ephraim, will do.
DJ, Mort and I can clear these left buildings if you want us to.
Yeah, do that.
Okay. We're gonna start cleaning out this way.
That is really
very.
Yep, switching to regular eyes. Hello, sir.
Now church is here. We're in the church right now.
Oh, do you have your mouth open? What's up?
It's impossible. We're at the informant.
Hello, my friend. Do you have any,
Huh?
One person?
Alright,
hey, clear out, here. Clear out. Anton, you're staying.
Heard.
You're gonna have to deal with the big guy in here with me, alright? Alright, Walkie, I need you to exit the building, please.
Sir, I can't quite hear you if you're speaking, by the way. I'll be staying in this corner, but I cannot quite hear you. Make sure you're
step
speaking loudly.
Building,
Sidewinder, AT count. How many,
understood.
Boxes do you guys still have?
Understood.
Step outside the building.
Okay.
Alright. Lay it on me.
Alright, so. If you guys weren't aware, they have a heavy anti-air presence. Those guys are nasty over there. They'll schwack anything you have at them.
Over 10 tubes. Heard.
Gotcha. However, on the map, there are two blue arrows. Those are the weakest points to enter. The one the east is a gate, barely guarded. The one to the west is a dam with ladders you guys can climb. You'll see it near the lights on the wall itself. As for enemies, that place is crawling with troops. You guys gotta be careful for the hills.
Bruce, I wonder if you can place targets on the wall if you need us to.
The rest I leave up to you guys. Also,
heard, hold fire for now.
I heard some rumors about some suspicious cargo at the space elevator. Some nasty shit. Maybe some biological weapons.
This is
I'm
a wonderful
sure.
tournament that y'all started.
Alright.
That's all the intel I got for you, boys.
I'm gonna get.
East, and we are having reports of chemical weapons possibly in the space elevator.
Heard. God, I wish I had a fucking drone to see if this river. Anton, from just map, do you know, is that river, can you actually go all the way through it with boats?
Yes, you can.
Oh, I think that's what we're gonna do.
Fantastic. Do you want us to split up?
First, I want to see what kind of boats we're working with. Is it just ribs or?
Question for this guy.
Sorry, I was dealing with the darkness. What the shit? Darkness cut. It's going to be the traditional USC boats with the guns on.
Bird.
Gotcha.
Fucking low light just killed itself. Where's my light?
Sidewinder, start pushing through the informant marker.
Dude, I can't see anything.
All right, we're gonna start pushing into the informant marker, fellas. So start heading down the mountain.
Figure it out.
Rock comms. All right, I need to take a piss. I'll be right back.
Anton.
Yes. Anton. Okay.
Sorry about that. Bruce, just letting you know that there is point defense guns all along the walls and lots of infantry on them.
Heard. Where are the boats at exactly again? Just along the coast?
No, you... You come on, you bastard.
Yeah, I'll do my best.
Never mind, I found him.
Who? Oh, we got enemies on the hill. Fucking, what is that?
Hills in the church here?
Southwest, we have enemies. I see one coming down. I
can't drag them or anything. All squads, start moving to move marker one.
Thanks, Anton. That was some golden reactions right there.
Very good.
Okay.
Incredible.
All right, I'm back. Did I miss anything?
The informant's dead.
Oh, no, man. It was
Sniper took him out.
You're lying.
Negative.
All right. Do you know where they came from?
Seems like Pathfinder already handled it.
All right. Fantastic.
That's
unfortunate. Just go with is this him right there?
Yes, it is.
Well, I had a ladder.
He is unfortunately dead.
All squads are moving to move marker one.
Informant? Yes, that was the informant. He walked outside.
Move marker one.
This is a dumbass.
We're moving to the move east. Marker one right here. Due east.
Copy.
Into the waterway.
I can't even see
my. Yeah, we're getting in boats.
Go on, Tom.
Hello.
All right, boys, we're moving
to the boats.
How are you this evening, trooper?
Doing pretty good, Spartan.
That's good.
We're very sensitive.
Maybe, boys. Come on, white team.
I don't know what we're doing, where we're going, but there is a river we might be going into.
Because, you know, mortars and shrapnel fucking suck. The ocean, my friend.
What are you suggesting?
It's great.
Don't load up yet.
You know, I have the mentality like, fuck you, I'm going to go up this small.
It's pull security.
Pull security. Time order, let's go.
There's a, yes, there are weaknesses. There's
I mean, I have both. I have both. Like, let me do my job. Let me call over the net, hey, med check. And if I get told off for, like, I'm hogging the net, depending on the situation, fair enough. But, like, we're here. We're up here.
Yeah, for real.
I'll just pull security.
Don't do that yet.
Okay, so,
and what would that be? What would that entail? Just fucking hitting the wall.
No, but I feel like once we get close in boats, they're gonna be very angry.
Oh, okay.
And, you know, a mix of those two does
you,
not
you reckon,
sound fun.
You reckon if we offered a reach around, they'd be a little bit happier?
Maybe. That one looks a little sideways for some reason.
That might be a little bit extra loyal.
That one is just looking straight at us. He is tweaking.
He's like, hi. Mm-hmm. No, I'm gonna get my bubble shield, like, prepped just in case.
I can go ahead and throw... Yeah, God's strongest rocket out.
Right. Negative. Hold fire.
Friendly.
You know, the second I see like a light emanating from that fucking gun, I'm throwing a.
That's what I'm saying. It's okay.
That's
if
a.
It happens, it happens.
That's a scary looking gun.
Anton.
Yes.
What about her?
I'm in a problem where I can't go above 500.
Where
my game will start to flicker and go to 4 FPS.
Respectively, figure it out.
Respectively, I'm asking you.
I mean,
I don't
that's
know.
A dickhead thing to say. It works.
I don't know. I don't know what your issue is, unfortunately.
I'm asking.
Do these guns actually fire?
Nope.
Probably. Oh, okay.
Pagan Randall, sorry, I was answering Sheriff.
Oh, sorry. I said, do those guns actually fire?
Maybe. We'll find out when they
God
shoot at us.
Damn it, that's not the answer I wanted.
Oh boy.
You'll be right.
Hey, Anton.
Yep.
We could, in theory, cross over there.
Where is over there?
Bearing 102.
102. Copy, I got eyes.
If we head straight on to the dam, what looks like a dam, we're gonna get lit the fuck up.
I concur. You're talking about that large rock formation. Copy, I got eyes.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to go.
Tracking. It is fairly close to the lighthouse, though, so we might want to be careful.
Something kind of came up.
Why is there a fucking blinking red light on your shoulder? What the fuck, bro?
I'm gonna leave my rocket to somebody, though, because you are definitely gonna
need this. Get rid of that. Otherwise, your boat is gonna get fucking blocked.
Why is there light all over the island?
There's a lighthouse.
There's a lighthouse.
Do we have, is it Pathfinder? Is that our scout squad?
Negative. That's our commando squad. We don't have a scouting team yet.
Okay. That's not... it's like if we had a scouting team, they could perch up on that lighthouse depending on how far it is in.
Yeah.
And they could either do recon or, sniping.
It looks like the lighthouse behind the lighthouse. Sorry, negative. My apologies. Behind the hill at 102, it must be around there.
I'm thinking
can,
that as well.
Can any of you guys take a
spotting a frigate 6-6 in the air?
Yeah, 6-6.
I can grab it. I've already got rockets in my backpack.
You've got a couple of choices.
I'm gonna have to leave here in a minute. And here like
there's
10 minutes.
Lots of turrets
slacker
lining the whole side of the wall there.
The direct approach will be
funny if we all got fucking plastic like fucking mortared right now.
Oh my god, the fucking turret is looking straight over here.
Yeah.
Command, Pathfinder, actual copy.
Command.
Can I get you in local comms on my position, please?
Yep.
I don't know how to give it to you, but I can drop it.
This is going to be a silly request, but can I have an SDV? Please, 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 please. Thank you.
It's going to be directly to the northeast route, and no questions.
He's standing right next to us, but that's okay.
What are you talking about? Huh?
You act like I can't see you.
Load up and...
Thank you. Where's it going to be? Is it already down?
Anton, you going with them? You're staying with us.
Hi, Anton. You're beautiful.
Come with you.
Hi, Anton.
Don't
ask questions.
I already see it.
Negative.
You don't see anything, man. What are you talking about? You can't visibly see it. Come on.
Negative.
Let's get in this
negative
boat.
Negative.
Oh my god, I'm fucking.
This boat up.
Bro says, choose a boat.
Drive the boat. I mean, you got.
That's
good.
Most boats.
So you want to drive the boat?
You
want to drive the boat?
Walkie shook her head, yes.
The one I'm next to.
Did she?
Yes.
Oh, I don't know. It looks like she's fucking doing this.
Uh-huh.
Walkie.
Reference your map. We are going south to the entrance of the river and going up the river.
Which one of you two want to take point? Raider can take point. Alright, Raider, front, Sidewinder, middle, platoon back. Aver.
You could just bring a flashlight.
Hey, Carter. I gotta dip out of this thing. I can't play the game. It's unplayable.
Those are the
fucking
wildest shit.
Pathfinder is in the submarine-looking thing in front of us.
Alright. Raider, are we all loaded up?
Oh, goddammit.
Yep.
Yeah. Loaded? Looks like everyone's loaded.
Yeah.
Raiders all loaded. You guys can begin movement when you guys are set.
All right, drivers, let's keep.
Yeah.
Let's get moving.
Left.
No, this is taking point. Crazy.
Follow the Raider. Follow.
Hold, Walkie. Hold, hold.
Hold,
Walkie,
hold.
Hold.
Sidewinder's behind us still.
Go, 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 go.
Another boat, I think. 84? Yep, it's hostile.
Raider may
contact with these boats?
That's also a boat right direct left.
Friendly.
I thought it was too. Walkie, well, focus on driving. If Bruce goes down, I'll get him.
Yep, patrol boat near the lighthouse still engaging us.
Just keep pushing. Keep pushing. Have your gunners work on it.
Yeah, we're still moving.
Walkie, drive straight, please.
Jesus Christ.
Alright, looks like it's down.
You're free to engage those boats. God damn it, fucking, I pressed T and it fucking ranged it for something else. Yeah, I was fucking hovering over that boat, and it was, fucking hitting me with the, Zach Winters. I was like, okay.
Interesting.
Hey, what are we holding up for?
Miscommunication. We're still gone.
Probably.
Here to our dismount point.
Yeah, you guys hear me?
Yep, I hear you.
Over radio.
Oh, yeah, I heard you over radio.
You hear me, George? Okay, so the enter here, we're pushing up the river to the dismount point. At the dismount point, we're exiting the boats. We're going to hit that east side entryway point, and then we're going to hit the space elevator. Once the space elevator is, like, soft enough to about halfway, I'm going to pull one of the squads and send up to the AA3 marker. While they work on clearing that, that second squad will
be advised. It's a really tight squeeze. We might be stuck here at this bridge.
The space elevator, once it's cleared, they'll get pushed down to AA2.
Oh, watch out, walking.
Pop out and push your boat.
Hey, you guys can get out and push your boat with Ace.
Affirm.
We'll move one boat at a time for the. This bridge.
I might just hide the fucking bear.
Time it is. All right. Yeah. I don't want to be sitting here for 6 hours. There's a bomb. Oh my god! Are they finally trying to get out and push it with spacebar?
Raider's gaming right now.
Sidewinder to Raider. Push the fucking boat with your spacebar. Say again.
Nothing. Never mind.
They're working through it.
Okay. It literally looks like...
I'm about to just really hide the fucking... the pillar.
Don't
do that? Alright.
Who is that? And there goes Bruce. There he goes. Look at him go. There goes our lieutenant. He's gonna...
They got through it.
Oh, they got it. Oh, they got
they got it.
It.
They're fine.
Alright. Jesus.
They're on the edge there.
No, it's not. Oh, no.
Okay, they're through.
I think we should just gently push them and gently touch them.
Yep.
Here, yeah, whatever we get stuck, let's fucking...
When we get stuck, you're gonna hop out of circles,
yeah. Yeah.
Keep pushing.
Yeah, let's be careful here.
Push. Here, if you all look at it from the side and push it back into the...
Yeah.
Yeah, push it to the side. What a
goddamn. A shish?
It's almost in. This is super shoddy. We're gonna have to do this with every Yamen. Yeah, we're gonna have to do this with every boat.
You're good.
Alright, give me the word. Our fins are... Our fins are not gonna...
Raider, push up to the next bridge. Keep going.
You trying.
Hey, right.
Walking back up.
Yeah, just leave us behind.
So, when they're through...
Raider's moving.
Give it some gas so you get it, like, kind of like how the second boat did.
Ah.
They got most of the way through. Do not... Don't have it happen like this where they're stuck. We'll be less stuck that way.
Yeah, no way. No shot. We get it on the first try.
Well, maybe you can go slow. I'm not sure. First, I might have try having Walkie give it some gas through the opening.
That works.
And you...
Hey, the river downstream is incredibly shallow. We might be beached here.
All your ducklings.
I think we're kind of fucked here.
Nathan's knocked out.
Nathan's fucking uncon.
Why did the driver get...
Good job, Walkie.
That is insane. That is insane. I can't work on him from here. That's what I'm fucking doing. Okay, there we go. Now
keep pushing up. We're good.
I doubted you at all. Hold Walkie, we're gonna push him.
Our driver got knocked the fuck out, apparently.
Hey, slow down.
We're gaming today, folks.
Alright, you can keep moving the boats, though, right?
This is, boat gaming. Still moving.
Yeah, this is really shallow in here. You gotta be really, really careful going through here. Ooh, there's another, ooh. We're gonna get stopped at that bridge. There's no way we're getting through
that. That's why I sent Raider ahead.
Yeah, there's no way. We're gonna probably have to walk. There's another bridge. We're not gonna make it through. Nobody's gonna make it through.
Should we just fucking walk?
This point.
Walkie, are you alive?
Alright, just up the beach, just up the river, it is no longer a river. We're gonna have to walk.
Incredible. This mount, we're walking.
Understood.
Sidewinders,
man. Command, are we able to get tactical, troop transport hog drop from orbit, please?
Did you guys cook? You guys did not cook down there, did you?
No, the river is no longer a river.
Ah, yeah. Bro did not cook, I got you.
Hey, you guys, we'll secure the boat. Hold one. Sidewinder, dismount. Start walking up the road.
I saw a tracer coming from Raider. come from Raider. They shot at something.
Any particular spot?
On me.
Enemy wyvern.
Raider has moved into the little town just next to this bridge.
Raider, what's one of your guys firing at? Has a dispo on their back?
Rest in peace.
There's enemy air engaging us currently.
Hey, Sin. Copy. Or not Sin. Sidewinder, I need that VTOL fucking swag.
Engaging it.
Mm-hmm. Incredible.
Time stream them.
Do you want Raider to keep moving up the supposed river?
No, pull back. Destroyed. Pull back.
Afer.
We have Grumvix.
George, status. You still alive?
So you want to still load up?
Yeah, we're loading up into these hogs. Triple time it up over here.
Yeah, grab four, grab four.
This hog is ours.
Okay, I heard.
Is everybody on is everybody on 85?
Who's us? That's Chris.
Yep.
Fantastic. 85 flat.
Oh, Vix, falling line behind me. Sitting on the road right now. I have my lights on.
Man, I ain't doing shit. I'm just here, I'm vibing.
Please.
Alright, who's gonna be my navigator? The one that can't talk or the one that can't talk?
Well, guess who? It's gonna be me. You're basically just gonna keep going straight, and then there's a bridge you're gonna take a left at, and you're gonna and take a right and keep following up.
Heard.
Not gonna be much more difficult than that. Going to the same dismount point?
Yeah.
Understood.
George, we have more VTOLs up in the AO. Just to let you know. We shot down the one I got you, but there's two more.
There's a bridge here. Coming up. It's going to be on our left. We're going to take that left then.
Yeah.
And go right. Eyes on the wall here.
Open. Both squads, once we get this mounted up here, all VTOLs, all enemy open. Aircraft, you guys are free to fire on.
A-firm.
Dismount at this old factory up here. You'll see the first hog.
Alright, Walkie, Anton, clear house.
Get understood. Moving.
Why would I check on them?
Oh. Walkie, I'm opening this door. Going in.
Aviation will hold one.
Walkie, go ahead and clear bottom and look up the stairs. Second's clear. Going up to the third.
Are you still right, going to be in a Falcon?
Free reign to shoot at any air.
Heard.
Heard.
All right.
Third clear. Going up top.
Aviation will still be in a Falcon. So check fire on Falcon.
Yeah, Raider, get
everything else.
Actors clear.
Raider, clear the gate. Let's go.
Yep, we're going.
Sidewinder, fall behind him. I'm not even on this. I'm on 32.5. I don't know how I transmitted. Hello, bud. Incredible.
Sidewinder, pull support right now and just focus on anti-air, Raider, do point, start clearing house.
Both walkie, with Raider.
Alright.
Anton, Adrian.
Understood.
Working on, clearing a wyvern out right now. I will get you a fire.
Raider, we're with you. Like on the far right.
On the right. Get on the right side. On the right side. I probably can't because I can't move.
Got multiple watchtowers to the south.
Watchtowers to the south.
Yeah.
I'll be fine.
Hey, check that watchtower to the south.
They have to have our consent to shoot us.
Nobody actually go to that tower. Let's clear these buildings.
Open.
All right, open.
Barn's clear. You want a second barn?
Side
one, two hostile pings. Close.
Yep. Nade out, nade out. That's not a nade. I'm gassing him. Nade out.
Don't peek. Watch you through the frag, through the door. Don't watch the street.
That went out the doorway.
Jordan's down. That's Jordan's down. Never mind.
I'm good.
You okay, Jordan?
Yeah.
Heard.
I got hit, but
someone's down.
Okay.
Apologies, my fault.
Right, someone on the hill to our north.
Hey, we got a truck front. Truck northeast or northwest.
Truck
apologies.
Front.
Northwest.
Edge of transport. Ow.
Driver's down. Let's take these lights out.
It burns.
Small buildings clear.
Keep moving toward the, sorry, wrong comm.
All town's clear.
We're, gonna keep moving towards the, space elevator.
Alright. Spread out.
Man, Ahsoka, you really like this new dam, huh?
It's a damn dam. I just thought it looked really nice as a wall. So,
sorry.
There's a wall.
Yeah, my bad. Don't fucking kill right there, my guy.
You guys have Jimmy.
We got a VTOL taking off southwest.
Sidewinder, start pushing for AA number 3. Raider, start pushing the space elevator and clearing house. You will have Anton and Walkie with you.
Affirm, we're already doing it.
Raider, if you take the small little bit of river, it gives you a nice little dip for you to get up close to this tower.
Yep, we're already moving up in this trench.
Copy. Got contacts, 52. Raiders, I got contact northeast on the hill. Watch out when you get over here.
All right, Walkie, you and Anton are really going to need to help Raider take this base elevator.
We're on it. All right, you're good still. Contacts 50. Contacts down.
Watch out next to you, Jordan. You got a radar ping. I guess they're alive.
Remember, Raider, slow is smooth. Smooth is fast.
Can't fucking see shit.
Oh, God.
Where's that light coming from?
Oh, fuck. Hey, I need a medic over here ASAP.
I got her chest.
I'm gonna pop a bubble.
Chest IO. Get an IO in there.
Okay. Run a bubble right.
That's an actual
frag. Slacker, you fucked us.
We're fine. I got a bubble shield
on. 2.5 to the chest. Get 2.5 to the chest.
Alright, I'm doing an emergency.
Copy. Take it. I'm gonna tourney the arms.
2.5 is going. He's got blood.
Yep.
Heard.
Emergency is going in.
I'm gonna sit the chest.
I'll take this. If you want.
Okay. I'll keep moving then.
Slayer, what's your guys' status? How are you guys doing?
Carter's down.
You see those people up on the hill?
Bruce, there's a compound on the way to AA Site 3 in Sidewinder.
I can't enter. I got hit. Oh, damn.
Heard. Start working on clearing it. Mass guys, I think you.
Southwest, over yonder. I'm sorry. That wasn't any fun. Revive possible mines in AA.
Yeah,
we got a whole
squad in Southwest. It's friendly, okay. Hey, you two,
yeah,
you're with me.
Oh god, okay.
This way, towards the tower. Get in this tower.
Bruce, someone is being engaged by a squad element Southwest on the opposite hill. Heard, entrenched.
This tower is not clear, just be careful.
And then subdue covering fire.
Asuka, can you let Ground know that DZ Alpha is the new re-enter method and to use pods?
Can do.
Ward, I'm gonna get you, don't worry. Not drag, fuck.
You good, Anton?
Mort's down.
Okay.
I'm gonna get him. I'm gonna get him. I'm just getting him to a good spot because I can't really drag him myself.
Sidewinder status. Grin.
I'm gonna clear the rest of the tower, I'll be right back.
Okay.
Sorry, I did a little bit of weapon testing.
Alright, Mort, you're good. I moved down the tower a little bit.
Heard.
He's right in the opening here, Bruce, just watch.
Tower is clear.
Copy. Go ahead and start returning fire from where we're getting tracers from. He just needs a little bit of blood in him, and then probably an epi. He actually might need a round of CPR. I'll check his pulse here. Okay, he's a heart rate. He just needs... Ooh, shit. Oh,
fuck.
Him, fuck. I'm getting down.
Mako, they need medical.
Oh my god. They fucking exploded the tower and I'm still on it.
Get medical on him. Walk.
That's a shotgun somewhere.
Alright,
up the hill,
the
Nathan.
On top of the tower, that's me. I might not have a way down.
Raider reinserting.
I got him.
Fucking A.
Damn. Damn. Got smacked by a JL.
Anton, I need a teleport,
up.
Bud.
You need a teleport?
Yeah.
Yep, I'll teleport you. What happened to you?
I'm above you.
Oh, you're above me. Oh. copy. There you go.
Okay, alright. Let's go on the...
Heard.
Get to the drop bay. Drop bay. Drop
understood.
Bay. Moving. Drop bay, bud. Mini game, what do you want?
I can't see the floor.
Righto. How long? What time is it?
7:35. Another 30 minutes minimum.
What in the fuck is going on here?
Pod bay is invisible. You put it too far on the map.
Incredible. Alright, I'm gonna go grab Geek. Is everyone loaded up?
Yep.
Yeah.
And so, is there any particular point to putting your weapons in the pods?
No.
No? Okay. Yeah. Just for immersion?
Yeah.
Fair enough.
So, go for future reference, you put the pod bay too far on the map.
Comms range wise or what?
No, like the pod bay is invisible.
Oh. Really?
Yeah, you can't stick it like 4 kilometers out of the map. You stick it like.
It's visible to me? I'm confused. What do you mean by that? Invisible.
I can't see the floor.
This is Grace from Sidewinder. Does anybody copy?
Are you guys good though? Is it functional?
Just wait, we're about to find out.
Sorry, I didn't realize that was a thing. To be honest, especially that I see you guys put it like mega far away.
Sidewinder TL is down for right now. We're trying to work on him.
And find a pod that's empty, one that has a door open.
Okay. This one.
Hop in. Yeah. Say again.
Yeah, there's only 4 of us up here in Sidewinder, I think.
We are currently stuck at the space elevator. Unsure of exact positions, but we're all around the space elevator. Heard.
Wait, how do I make this thing go down?
It'll go down by itself. Okay. You can squirrel wheel, and it'll normally do it. Did you get the console, Bruce?
Yeah.
Okay, I can't see the console, so.
Oddly enough, I was able to see the entire drop bay through my weapon scope, but not with my eyes.
Really? Interesting. Good to know. Landing dangerously close near where we got killed at. Fucking dot on my screen.
Yeah, I apologize. One of us engaged.
Sidewinder, continue moving to AA Site 3 now.
Copy.
Everybody okay in here?
Yeah, it's me and Carter. Carter's being
Bruce, there's a small HQ building, it looks like.
Okay.
On the way to AA Site 3, you want to see and investigate or no?
Yeah, clear house on that. See what you can't find in there.
Copy.
Alright, let's take the base of this space elevator. Hey, you got somebody inside here.
Carter is still down, still working on it.
Thank you.
Yep.
Anton, do you know where Chuck Norris descended from?
Not quite.
Heaven. He descended from heaven, bud. What's going on, mate?
With you. Oh, overhead. I'm getting shot through it, Jesus.
Oh shit, my fucking dude, what the fuck is it? They're shooting.
Grenade out.
Oh god, he's down.
They're shooting us through it.
Yep.
I got it.
We gotta fucking rush him.
Yep. All hostiles are down. Walkie, I'm gonna seal him.
Command, is it Rachel?
Hey, go for Saber.
Be advised, Noble has been captured. He unfortunately crashed into the airfield and flew over the airfield. So,
weapons
if you want, you can have Pathfinder task to grab him. He's in one of the nearby hangars.
Heard.
Pathfinder, are you on net?
Pathfinder, are you on net?
Anton, why did you have a non-lethal circle?
Beautiful, you
want to
go take care of that?
Not sure.
Alright, well, aviation is now captured. GG, son.
Copy. Looks like we're saving him.
Pathfinder is on net. We're way too far away for that.
Copy. Ready to move here?
CJ, do a full sweep on the space elevator. Once it is deemed completely clear, start moving to AA site number 2.
Hey, Firm.
Can we get a head start on that, Bruce?
Alright, boys, we need to clear out
okay,
the rest
go,
of
bud.
This,
all right.
Make sure this town is completely clear, and then we're gonna be moving to AA 2.
Got another VTOL in the air, south. Moving left, right to left.
Hey folks, we got enemy VTOLs up in the air. If your AA is not dealing with anything right now, we need that schwacked.
What the fuck is this music going on right now?
Not sure. What was that? Raider, you guys okay back there?
Yes, that was a vehicle smacking to the side of the space elevator.
Copy.
Jesus Christ! I thought it was gonna fucking hit me.
Eyes on the AA platform. Definitely swing left here. Uh-oh. Bruce is crashing. Hold on. You have to give me a second. Squaz, Bruce is crashed. I've taken care of it.
Send for command.
Copy, Sylvanders. Moving for A, Site 3. I think we just cleared this.
Copy. Let me know when you take it.
Thank you.
I'll take care of you.
A, Site 3 clear.
Copy.
Any remaining Sidewinder on AA Site 3 move down to the VTOL building, the command building we're breaching.
Wrong net, Tony. Sidewinder, when you deem AA Site 3 completely clear, go ahead and start moving down to AA Site 2 and meet us at the top of the hill.
Hold on, we're clearing another building. Hold on.
Copy.
There's Hornets on top of it and shit.
Copy, walkie. Contact 159, I just saw a tracer. The A-guns are fucking looking at us. Here, get down by the hill.
Southwest. We're going to AA2.
Raider, we're going towards AA2 still, but there's some towers here that I need to clear.
Easy peasy, I'm taking this one.
Anton, hey, Sidewinder is at Sidewinder pause right now, clearing the building.
This, copy. See that.
We'll head to AA Site 2 after.
I need you to hit AA Site 3 if you haven't already.
We already have, it's clear.
Understood. Run, walkie. I'm gonna go up quick and fast, okay? I don't know if you're gonna make, be able to make it up, so. I'm gonna go first, just wait and see if I take tracers or not. You're good. Go ahead and come on up. There's nobody on the AA platform besides the guy on the guns. You're good. Come up here. We're gonna open these doors together. I might go. 3, 2, 1, go. Swing in. Walkie's down. Walkie, I'm gonna clear and I'm gonna take you. Okay, this room's clear. Fucking dickhead. I got him. Alright, you're fine. Oh, you woke up. Very good. Okay, you can get yourself. Okay. Raider, how are we looking over there?
We're taking heavy hits up this hill right now. We're entrenching currently because we're taking some casualties.
Understood. Thank you. Get my arm here. Got multiple on the left side here. Guy. Okay, yeah, go ahead. There's multiple left here. Coming out. Going right. One down. Double tap him. He's awake still. He's on con. Raider status.
Still pieced up. We're inside the tower now.
Copy. Walkie and I cleared our tower. We're going to start moving towards the second AA again. Sure. How's y'all? Just going to yank that. Sidewinder status.
Finish clearing the building. We're gonna dot the hornets on top and head to you guys.
Copy on all. Yeah, I heard. I got lit up by 5 people. One down. Second down. Shit, we're getting lit up on the base. Go ahead and, if you want to go help them, go ahead. Go towards our tower. CJ, if you're up, are you still at the tower? Yeah, I can handle myself. I'll be fine. I'm just gonna stay up here.
Hey, Anton, be advised. Sidewinder's gonna be moving in a stolen insurrectionist Vic. It's the big ass trucks.
Copy on all, Sidewinder. Air just seems to be down.
Copy that.
Go ahead and come on back then. That guy's dead. Hard. Sidewinder, I believe it was a hostile hog. What'd you say, Anton? I believe that was a hostile hog that just went east.
Okay.
Oh.
Yo, damn. Fuck that shit up, Melissa. Fuck that shit up. My go. My go.
Alright, first class, McKay. We better hit that if you're gonna hit, shoot at it.
Hey, you ever think we can use these AAs for that?
Oh, well.
Alright, good.
How's it going, Anton?
Hello. We're gonna go ahead and keep moving down. We're gonna use the side of the hill here as a free-for-all shooting gallery here, in pistol barrel type way.
Are we doing any recon before we do it or no?
Yeah. I'm gonna try to break up the base here into sections.
I'm right here.
We're pretty much just gonna engage them from the hill, so.
Yep. Stay on the hill for now. I'm gonna try to mop this up into sections. Yes, Walkie, go ahead.
Yep.
Hey, if you guys need to get on the AA guns to use them, be my guest. You're free.
Sorry, what?
You need to use the AA guns. Go ahead.
Oh my Jesus, what just happened? I'm helping.
I just woke up. I got Zeus healed.
There was some friendly fire that happened.
Yeah. Walkie got it in and just fired it. And just see. It instant fired.
King is now fatal.
That's okay. If you want to hit him with a Zeus heal?
Theoretically, we could use these as turrets, I feel like.
Jimmy, don't fucking touch that. I just got killed by- I almost died to his fucking back blast, hold on.
Alright.
That's literally why I just went down and almost fucking died.
Okay.
Jesus Christ.
Alright, let's keep our heads down.
Okay. What just happened? Everybody, clear off from the back blast of these turrets. I would love to use them.
Excuse me?
Sin. How many more- you got more laser guided?
God!
Fucking damn it.
Raider, can you hear me on the snap?
I can't really hear you, but yes.
This is CJ, I'm dropping in, I can hear you.
Can you mark your DZ?
Will do.
It's funny, I was on like lots of infantry or something, because we do have laser guided.
Copy, I'm looking. I got lots of infantry on the one tower, on the cargo tower 160. I got, at least two there in that tower.
You talking about the big green one?
That is correct.
Saying get ready for rocket 160.
I got a contact coming up the hill 176. You guys got him?
Contact 176. Send rocket 160 whenever you're ready.
Rocket preps.
Fire.
Rocket 160. Firing.
Good hit on target. That didn't do shit, unfortunately.
Sending 160.
You got another one. You only got one of them, but it's okay. Don't waste your rockets.
Damn.
Copy, just save them. I thought they'd do more damage. But
hey, we got our bird coming in. East, east, east. Damn it.
Wait a minute.
Good hit on target. Bird's down. Good work. Raider, I need you to move south. Squads, brace for orders here.
A-frame, we'll move south. We're taking heavy fire from these towers still. We're trying to take them out and then move down.
Copy. Let me know when you get on top of the hill, and then I'll give us our orders here.
We are currently at the top of the hill.
Copy. All right, squads, brace for orders here. Get them right now. Raider, you guys are going to be going to the airfield. So are you, Sidewinder. We're going to break it up into sections here. Raider, you're going to be dealing with section 4 and 3. Sidewinder, you're going to be dealing with 1 and 2. That should be mostly okay. Raider, when you kill the AA gun, mark it on the map with an X or something. Just make and tell me over net. Does everybody understand their orders?
Raider acknowledges.
Sidewinder acknowledge.
Great. Go ahead and move when you're ready.
Alright, fellas, pop open that map. You'll see down there, here, section 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2. Get ready.
My friend.
Oh! Melissa's down. You got her? Okay, she barely got touched.
It got hit. It went to the east. It got hit, I think.
So I wonder when you're ready, we'll start moving here.
I wonder, are we green? Are we green to move?
Melissa's wounded, but everybody else is good.
Grizzly's moving. Got Grizzly.
Melissa's green.
Eyes on Grizzly inside the airfield.
Copy. Marking on map now.
Negative. There's one moving.
Yep. See it.
Grizzly active. Grizzly active.
Fuck. Tim's down, I think.
Grizzly marked on map.
Yeah, I'm watching you. I'm watching you. Keep doing what you're doing. I'm watching you. Back blast clear.
Anton's down. Damn. Oh.
Being pinned down by the Grizzly at the moment.
Tony Q, turn up his arm.
Yeah, well, I'm just gonna biofoam. It should be fine.
Yeah, Tony, sorry, that's Jimmy. All I saw was the Andolini.
I'm fine.
I'm gonna stick. Just IO in his chest. That plane's coming back!
Where's my arm?
Is that an enemy aircraft?
stitching her arm. I got a splinter.
Is Bruce back alive? Bruce, you here?
Alright, Anton, you'll be up in just a second.
Alright, there. Got some more splinter? Yeah. Cool. Alright. You're good, Sid.
Guess not.
Copy. Oh, the fuck, it's not. Sing, get rid of that grizzly.
Thank you, Mako.
Yeah, don't move. 5 seconds. I'm stitching the rest of your wounds.
Copy. Thank you.
Yeah, no problem. All right, you're good.
Oh, shit. That grizzly still up?
Hey, from.
Copy. I'm going to get on this Aegon here to the right. See if I can see it from here.
Pathfinder actual, how copy?
Send traffic.
Be advised, I can't locate Noble Actual.
Be advised, adjacent hangar. Good luck.
Can't hit it from here.
Yep, lost eyes on it.
It's buying the hell around 146.
Anton's tower's gonna start trying to find a better way down the hill.
Copy. We gotta deal with this grizzly first before we get down there.
Yep. And is the AA down?
Don't get direct impacted. I just want to pick.
Could air possibly hit it?
That's a negative. AA and 3 still up, and the only noble member on station, it would be Noble 1 who's captured.
Fuck. Copy. Engage stuff coming up, Bill.
Hey, grizzly, in the middle of the field. 168, left to right.
Uh-oh, I'm stuck in a rock.
Get me out.
Okay, we're good. Rocks are not my best friend right now.
You got a rocket? There's no edge that shouldn't be dead by now.
Man, need you to handcuff Noble Actual. He's unresponsive.
He is there.
Grizzly down.
Good work, gentlemen.
A single sackless left.
Just save it for now.
Anton, we don't have any more AT.
Copy.
Could probably come with your vehicle down there.
Make sure that stays grounded forever.
Got eyes on 2 oryxes. If you want to go, Chen, we can maybe scoop one.
That's what I'm thinking. He's down.
Copy.
I got Mako working on it. We could probably do a push onto those oryxes. Maybe even a couple of those tanks down there, if there's a tank or something.
Yeah. Got one hostile next to the orcs I'm gonna try to take out here.
Coming.
Since the target is.
King and Nathan, both up.
Sin's up. I got a truck here. We'll send it down that hill.
I can't hit him. He's behind something. Can't see.
Vehicle's coming active. One of the, fucking flyers.
Copy.
Use the egg on the shoot him down.
Egg on the right still has a bit.
Soon,
I'm going on the right.
Backlash clear.
Nathan. Truck with me. King, second you finish taking that.
Good hit.
Alright, it's on. So ready? I'm gonna have 3 of my guys push down with this truck behind us and try and grab something.
Okay.
Probably that works.
Raider, need a status check.
So there's a oryx by that grizzly. Try and grab that if you can. If not, grab something else. Preferably with armor. I'm actually seeing 2 oryxes down there.
I mean, we can try and steal that grizzly.
If there's a grizzly down there, grab that shit. Gabby, I trust y'all.
You got eyes on a tank right down there in the back. 174, that's a grizzly. Seems Team's disembarked.
Dan, Jimmy.
Pathfinder, are you on this net?
Raiders green. We're still on the hill. We're waiting to push. They're still taking heavy contact. We were dealing with that grizzly from up here last time I was up. But we'll be pushing down to the tarmac soon.
Copy. The grizzly's down, so when you're ready, start moving.
Affirm.
Sidewinder's looking
for
a vehicle.
Start pushing.
Copy. Walkie, we're moving.
Saber Actual, Pathfinder Actual, how to copy?
Pathfinder Actual, this is Saber Actual, send your traffic, over.
Be advised, we got two times friendly bayonets taking off from the airfield.
Copy, we'll hold fire on any and all bayonets taking off.
Did you say friendly bayonets?
Friendly bayonets taking off from the airfield, hold fire.
Affirm. If possible, could we get support fire on top of these east towers on top of the hill? We're getting wiped from them.
I got Tony down over here on me.
I don't have bubble shields.
I got one. Go ahead.
I threw one too.
It's okay.
Double actual. Did you make it out?
We're working on it.
Working on it.
Almost copy that. I went down on the hill to the break south.
What the fuck?
Oh my god, wait, hold on. Driver.
What's your status?
No, you can't get in these.
Alright, well, I heard him. I need to use you as cover then.
Yep.
Oh, ejected, I'm parachuting out.
Bit of an issue there. Copy that. Mark your
heading north.
Check all these vehicles. Oh, well, actually, we have eyes on you. If you move to your southeast, you'll link up a Sidewinder myself.
Noble Actual, did you make it outside of the compound?
Yeah.
Hey, firm. Looking for you now.
Squads, notify me when your sections are cleared.
Grab that.
Anton's over there.
With Mika. Let's go. Cross the street.
Noble Actual, if you're a safe distance from the AO, you're clear to extract. I'm going to make my way back in.
Copy, I'm linking back up with platoon. I'm gonna move with them so I can get out of here.
Hey, firm, can you mark that pause?
Oh my god!
Contact inside here.
Heavy HMG at the end of that runway, just looping up and then trying to cross.
Understood. Going inside and clearing this room.
Mark.
Eyes on.
Hey, this room's clear if you guys want to come in here.
Is that turret down?
Nope.
Okay.
Nope.
Excuse me.
Go ahead. Hit it.
Oh, I can't stabilize. Hold on 1 second.
No worries.
I just got shot really hard, so I can't stabilize.
Okay, I guess.
I'm gonna take some painkillers.
Raider, if you're able to, there is a lag turret in section 3. If you could, towards close to star side to the west, if you're able to hit that, that would be delightful.
Yeah, we're working on it. That same lag turret is fucking tearing us up. We can barely push out from where we are currently.
I think I missed that one.
Copy.
We'll get to it when we can.
Understood. We're gonna try to get work on it here. Crossing. Die wandering, you keep moving here. You can't try to hotwire Grizzly forever.
We're not. We're doing medical.
No worries.
Let's go, Anton.
Yep. Don't know if these have been checked yet, so I'm gonna check these.
Yeah, this is in this building, yep. I have no frame for now.
Ooh, slow. Lower your render distance if you need to.
It's not letting me.
Good shit.
I don't know why it's not letting me, but it's not letting me.
He's on con.
Yeah, I know. I know.
There, now he's dead.
Usually that works.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, hold on. If I give me a third.
No worries. Fucking dickhead.
Yeah, I'm gonna get clear the other one. Yeah, I thought I don't know.
You okay?
I thought it was sector one.
Copy, yeah. Sector one's clear.
Got me. I don't think they're in that tower, but I believe they're like sector one should be clear, yeah.
Heard. There was a guy right there to your right in that little bunker. Is it clear?
Copy.
This warehouse is cleared. I don't see shit in here. I'll go up to the roof, click like you can. Nothing. 40. Copy. Here. There. Clear in here.
Anton, how are you guys doing?
We're good. We just cleared sector one.
A-firm.
That's what I gave
it. We're Raiders really stuck in a rock and a hard place up here with these fucking towers.
Copy. We're gonna try to break through and get to you.
Yeah. A-firm.
Is crawling under a building.
Hey, I got eyes on two chain hogs directly 75.
Moving with Raider at the moment. Give me a minute.
Copy. We have a Pelican standing by to pick up.
Yeah.
I got eyes on two chain hogs down here. Maybe we can get to them.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking.
Yeah, I'm gonna get to those.
Jump down,
I'll
catch up.
Okay.
What are you stealing?
Copy
your location.
Moving to now.
Are you for real? Ugh. These are locked, Tony.
God damn.
Do we have a friendly Falcon in the air?
Not sure. Hold fire. That should be hostile. Noble is on the ground, I believe. Let me check. Are you in a Falcon right now? Pathfinder or Noble Axe, are you guys in a Falcon right now? Over.
We're out.
Negative, we're not in the Falcon. That's hostile.
Copy.
So I'm gonna go push.
That's hostile. Go ahead and light it up.
A-firm.
Say.
Yeah, let's push south. This little compound over here.
Okay, let's go.
Send it whatever.
Okay, gotta hit
Got two. South.
Two.
Yep. One's down. Second's down.
Raiders breaking through, and we've cleared our towers. We're gonna be moving down to the tarmac now.
Copy. Hit the egg on stat. Don't believe so. My apologies. They're inside. Hi, I got him.
They're shooting at me through the fucking wall. My bad.
Yeah, it's okay. Buildings do that, fortunately. With you. We're good.
Yeah, open door.
Go ahead. Front's clear.
Oh shit.
Falcon's firing us. Get in. You okay, Melissa? Oh, you hit its rotor.
God damn it.
Something hit its rotor just now.
I just ran out of railgun.
Yep.
Yeah, we don't have any. Anton, we don't got anything to deal with that Falcon.
Yeah.
Railgun and AT.
It just crashed into it something.
I think
Falcon just disconnected. No bueno.
Yeah, I wish we could, like, steal some vehicles or something here.
Raider is advancing on the AA.
Copy. Ignore this tree.
I was about to say, story? Question mark?
Guess we could have forgot to hide the object. That's the story.
Hey, Pelican just landed.
Copy.
That's an enemy Pelican in the air, right?
Hold, that might be friendly.
Hold. Friendly Pelican just landed.
Can you mark that?
Yeah, it was Pathfinder.
Copy.
Seeing some wombats in these hangars coming up here.
Got eyes. Sector 2 seems clear. Raider moving in sector 3.
A-firm. The anti-air is completely clear.
Copy.
Okay.
Fuck, that was getting hit by. You shoot me, Walkie? That's friendly right there. Hold fire. Say again, Nathan? I've been here. Why do you have a second weapon?
Huh?
Why do you have a second weapon?
SMG's out ammo, brother.
Your SMG?
Yep.
You mean your BR? That's on your back?
I want their wild weapons today.
I see that.
The fact of being
bad guys are those Falcons, boss.
Copy. I think those are hostile Falcons. Hey, double check that barracks there, 107. Dead eyes. Check that barracks, 106. And check DTC.
We got paratroopers coming in from the south.
Hey, Nathan's down right here, I believe, walking. Or, no, this guy's alive. Oh, copy. Sorry, I was. This guy's an enemy. Hold on, watch out, walking. There, now he's dead. But my apologies on that. Raider Sidewinder status.
Sandorino.
Be advised, you have two times reinserts at base. Scratch that, we're doing drop pods.
Yep.
Noble Axel, this is Green Leader. I'll copy over.
Sander.
Noble Axel, be advised, all hostile AA guns are taken care of. Only thing now would be man pads. I'll copy over.
I've been doing sorties for a while now, I figured.
Raider, Sidewinder, double check all these areas. Do one final quick sweep through everything. Make sure we're not leaving any survivors.
Yep, there's enemy paratroopers that landed in the south.
Copy.
Hello, friend.
Hello.
Cool. Just making sure, because I know Bruce just perished, and I don't think he returned.
I'm here,
he
too.
He did not.
Okay, hi, Jake. Sorry, I saw you die as well, so I don't know if your comms got fucked.
That's okay. The Falcon, I didn't think it had guns on it. It had guns on it.
The Falcon made you easy, unfortunately.
Yeah.
Ooh, shit.
Alright, well, considering there's just paratroopers for the most part, once you guys clean up the rest, you guys could start to be, because we're already
past the clock. All squads, double check, clamp on any all targets, and we are RTB.
Hey, from Tony signing back on, I got knocked by the fucking Falcons raping me.
That's hot.
I'm a minor, buddy.
You're a minor, I'll let Pickles know.
Where are you? Right here.
Be advised, that was fucked up.
Extremely.
It's okay, I know this guy for years.
Yeah, it's fine. He's not trying to tackle my pickle.
I swear, bro. For mild pain, yeah, bullshit mild. I'm giving myself fucking some of that good juice. Huh?
You ever been shot before?
I have.
It's a lie.
I'm giving myself more.
Can we clear the top of this? Anybody know?
Sim's plotting my dad, or he's making his way through the tower.
Happy. Copy.
I did not take his Adderall pills.
That's the type of fucking juice I give myself right now, dude.
So I wonder, where's the party at? We all buy this big fucking factory loan.
It's like, what's near
you? Seems so, yeah.
Good juice.
Oh, it's okay. Sin's in the building itself.
Yeah.
All squads, go ahead and report to LZ Gamma and then hold security once you have cleared out your last little sections.
Raider acknowledges.
Sidebar acknowledge.
Noble Axel, this is Green Leader, copy over.
Send.
Noble Axel, be advised, I need a pickup for RTB at LZ Gamma. I'll copy over.
Copy.
I had to pick up an enemy gun, so now I'm just...
Whoever, pop the flare. Nobody else pop the flare, please.
You said pop the flare?
No. No. There's one down. But that's all we need.
Is that an F-15? What is that? Ain't no bayonet. It's a MiG-29.
Command, this is Green Leader. I'll copy over.
Rolling up.
How do you do that?
Send traffic.
Command, be advised, all hostiles are clear, just making sure before we leave, we're missing any intel. I'll copy over.
That's a mod.
That is a negative. Pretty much remaining of the forces in the area will be cleared by the UNSC. You guys are good to RTB?
Understood. We are RTB. Noble Axel is spooling up now, and he'll be here soon. Over and out. Let's go, Raider.
Raider reporting.
Understood. Go ahead and hold position next to Sidewinder.
Noble, Pathfinder, we're taking off in a Pelican.
Get entrenched, boys.
Fucker.
We're not taking the rest of infantry. You can take them.
Okay.
That's Pathfinder taking off in the Pelican. Hold fire.
Hold fire?
That's friendly.
Jesus Christ, Melissa. That's...
Hold fire! Exclamation.
Does anyone have a Siggy?
Hold fire! Question mark.
Wait, I have a grenade launcher on this thing? I didn't even know.
What do you mean, hold fire? That's a friendly. We gotta shoot it.
I have a fucking nade launcher on this thing. I didn't even fucking know, dude. Hell yeah.
What gun is that?
Hey, Noble Axel's inbound. Get ready. I'm last in.
Why are you last in?
Because I said so. Get in.
Ready to load up.
All right.
All right. Go.
Ready to load up.
Sidewinder, mount Pelican.
Save me a seat.
Mount for the program.
No.
You wanted a seat, you'd get
it.
I need a seat.
Somebody's on top of the...
You
I need a seat.
To the side.
Yeah. Spartan.
I cannot get in.
Should be able to.
What are those, bro? Sidewinder, get him.
Boom.
Everyone's
gonna be
a minute.
Yep.
Am I standing? Okay.
It's friendly.
Yeah,
go, ahead. Go ahead, Tony. Go ahead, Walkie.
Raiders in.
That's a base name.
You're missing
he's
one.
He was on the top of the building. So.
Green, let's go.
Got a hold on. We got a guy on top of tower waiting for.
Are we waiting on right now?
It's a bro. It's a compliment, man.
Basic is not a compliment.
That is not good.
Base. Not basic.
I'm surprised he lived.
Thank you.
Tin, I'm surprised your legs are not broken.
Jimmy is there too.
Kind of yeah.
I love Jimmy and Lean.
Thank you.
All in, green, noble, go.
When you say that, don't mean it like how a certain Pickles meant it.
No, I'm definitely not Pickles. Thank God.
Good.
And back to the river we go.
Back to the river.
Oh.
So, how's the war chain, you guys?
I just want to go home so I can see my mom.
A pelican no. Proceeds to explode.
I hope the runway's clear.
buddy. What the fuck's going on here?
Tokyo Drift.
Yeah,
Tokyo
George shit
drifting.
The bed.
George, you might be him.
George, maybe. Whip this hoe.
George, whip this hoe.
Crank him, George.
Chief that hoe.
Crank 90s, George.
Alright, everybody in your squares.
Crank 90s on Pelican.
Alright, get up. Get the fuck out, shitheads.
George?
George, I swear to God, I'll kill Buddy. I'll shoot him. I'll shoot him.
Oh. Levitated back.
All right. Let's go, people.
Bad, Giaz. Away.
No worries.
Hey.
I believe this is mostly everybody. Maybe except Pathfinder. Let me check Zeus here quick.
Gremlins, they're just gremlining on the rooftop over there.
Well, if they're gonna do that, just ignore them. They'll
do the key. Alright, do a little debrief here.
I believe Miss Lee's stuck.
Starting from top to bottom, you guys did exceptionally well considering the sheer amount of ambushes and, well, the fact that you guys had the odds way against you, considering there's a lot of ground support and air support for the enemy forces. You guys did very well. For the first objective, finding the pilots and getting them out of there, you guys did a really good job of clearing the enemies there and obviously getting the pilots out safely. I think singular pilot. I'm not too sure what happened to the other one. I wasn't fully invested in watching those two pilots, but for the most part, you guys did really well with that. As for the second objective, you guys found the informant, cleared through that slog of troops, and unfortunately, he caught a bullet to his head because, you know, the innies do not like snitches, so shit happens. But he gave you guys the intel that was very valuable in the weakness of the actual fortress airbase. And as for clearing to the airbase, yes, there were a few bit of mass cases, and you guys fought through a lot of nasty shit, but in the end, you guys did persevere and ended up, you know, capturing the airfields, where the remaining UNSC forces were able to secure it fully and take back those weapons and tools that they were using against us. I don't know if you guys caught it, but at the spaceport, there were unmarked crates, and that will... definitely have a part in the next op, whoever is pushing that forward. I'm not too sure, though, you know, the rotation there. But as a whole, I hope you guys enjoyed the more difficult side of the ops, because I do appreciate, you know, pushing the boundaries for difficulty. But in the end, you know, it's all really up to you guys how you feel about that. I'm going to push it over to, I guess, Tony would be the order, right?
Yeah, we're going to do Tony, all Sidewinder. And then CJ, all Raider, and then we'll do Pathfinder, and then we'll loop it back to George, and then myself.
Alright, Tony, take it away, my boy.
My guys are saying the op was about 7.5. Solid op. Our biggest complaint is that we couldn't take any of the vehicles, so. But other than that, it was a good op. We had fun.
Fair enough. Yeah, they're traditionally, for the most part, set pieces. However, there were some vehicles that you guys could actually take. For example, like some of the airframes, as you saw, Jay flying away with the fighter jet. So there were some vehicles I was pushing away from just because, I don't know, I just thought it would be better to hands off kind of thing. But yeah, I completely understand that. Any other comments from that line? You guys are free to speak.
We get a Zeus heal.
Yeah, sure.
Let out a wild fucking demon on the left.
Like, what the fuck?
It's like, can we get some comments? Ooh!
Yeah. It's like, my arm!
Are you sure Z heal? Anything from Sidewinder? Any remaining thoughts besides fucking Z heal?
If not, we will go to Raider.
Raider Gaming. CJ, what's up?
All right, so I think that was a fantastic op. I really enjoyed the first half of it especially, dude, the ambushes were really cool and made, you know, traveling to the objective, you know, part of the objective, which I really appreciated. And the difficulty was just right. There are some moments that for Raider, we had a couple people going AFK, which definitely halted our, you know, messed with our pacing of movement, which is like, you know, we had, you know, IRL issues going on with like multiple people this time, which isn't anything according to the op. But I think the op as a whole is like, personally, I'd say a 9 out of 10. The story was there. The RP was there. The, you know, engagements were fun. Yeah, and that's all I have to say for me.
Amazing.
Very good. Pathfinder.
No, the rest of Raider needs to talk.
Oh, yeah, sorry. My apologies. Anybody from Raider, do you have anything?
It was the first fun op. That's all I have to say.
Awesome. I'm glad that you had a good time.
Welcome.
I'm sorry that you're tired, Slacker. okay, now Pathfinder, go.
Did you know that you can enable AI to use nukes? I personally enjoyed the operation. Sorry, I was checking the settings. I personally enjoyed the operation a lot. Pathfinder performed extremely well until they got pinned down in an alleyway and there was nothing they could do. That said, George is alive, so good job, George. And that's all I have to say.
I did.
Doc, Rick, anything?
Doc, you got something? All right, I guess I'll go.
Mike was muted, but go ahead.
Oh, okay. It was a little ball flattening using the SMG in a large compound like that with the weapon sway, but besides that, it was brutal, but in a fun way.
I genuinely disliked the spongy enemies. I fucking find it annoying.
Personally, I didn't find them very spongy. I feel like they died fairly quickly. I think I only had like one or two cases where they didn't die after like three or four bullets.
Yeah, I didn't have any spongy enemies.
Maybe maybe something going on your end. Not
or the
sure.
MG.
Yeah, or might just be the MG. That's either one. Not sure. Anything else, Doc?
Negative.
Okay. George.
Pretty damn good. My bad on the Ox. I slept up a couple times. I have floor gore, but then I picked it up. So I hope on the music front everybody had a good one. Flying was actually pretty fun. When I was covering you guys in the boats, I hope that looked pretty cool. When I was providing air support over the runway and then got fucked on, I hope the crash looked good for anyone who saw it. I don't know, it was pretty damn fun for me. I didn't really get shit on by the AA that much. Kind of just worked around it. Communication was actually good today. Well, of course, you know, up until Bruce, his internet died. But we still, that was when I was captured, so I didn't really need communication for that.
Yeah.
But op build, everything like that, I thought the runway looked dope as shit. So, all in all, good op, good soup.
Mm-hmm.
Might I add, I really enjoyed how the AA were not just, you know, those like turrets. They were actually like little setups. Thought that was cool.
Yeah, so that's a comp I made forever ago that we barely used.
I do have one thing to say.
Traditionally,
okay.
We use the scythe,
mm-hmm.
obviously, which is a very powerful anti-air system. This one is a bit more, hey, you can kind of work around it, but if you get too close, you can definitely get fucked, kind of thing. So I prefer it. But yeah. Anton, anything you want to say? Now it's your turn, I guess.
Okay. So from my perspective, op was great overall. Enemies didn't feel too spongy. I know we were using first MAU units, and I can definitely say those played out very well for what they were being used for. Since you only had to use the URF guys a couple times, I didn't deal with any kind of spongy enemies or anything like that, so I thought it was great. Maybe we might want to look into using some of the first MAU guys a little bit more, because had some pretty neat guys. And they're not, like, overly spongy.
Agreed.
So from my perspective, at least, The only thing that I kind of noticed that was a little weird on my end was the first, like, the first little thing with the, and that was the, this was the only bad comment I heard, necessarily, was, Raider shot and shot one of the pilots in the leg or something like that, and then you guys didn't do medical on him. Somebody accidentally shot him and nobody went and got medical on him. Not sure if that was a miscall or whatever that was, but just be mindful for that next time.
Oh, that was my bad. I was clearing a building, went upstairs, saw a bunch of guys, decided to throw a grenade, and then immediately got rocked and died.
Very good. Yeah, so just, Raider, just make sure you guys are double-checking that next time. But overall, it seemed like both squads did fine. I hope I did okay as platoon lead. I know Bruce died, and then I took over basically right away. I hope mine was pretty okay. Besides that, though, op was good. Runway was cool. Factories were cool. Jay?
Yeah, Slacker, could you come up to the front for me? All right. So for your actions during Operation Golden Bird, you've been nominated and given the Corman Combat Action Ribbon. So I want to say congratulations.
Congratulations, Slacker.
Woo! Round of applause.
Hell yeah.
Solid clobber, yeah. Will I stay up here or we'll go back?
You can go back.
The fuck out of here.
I'll go back. All right, nice job.
Thank you, Jay.
Woo! You deserve it, Slacker. You didn't.
I'm gonna clap for myself. Yeah.
Yeah.
We
did it.
I did.
Is there any final comments before I do the final send off?
Oh, the river was whack.
Yeah. Unfortunately, the river was kind of whack, but that is just
how.
That was
very unintended for you guys to use that. To be completely honest, I was not ready for the Bruce idea of, hey, let's go up this really long river. And I'm like, huh, that's an idea.
Yeah.
That only happened because we were given boats and there was a river.
Yeah, but listen, I looked up the river on the map and it looked like it was fine.
That was indeed rather funny to watch. I will not lie.
Anyways.
Enjoy random boat ambush, by the way. That was peak.
Yeah, that was kind of neat. We don't do that very often. And then, like, absolutely fuck us since you just use the two. Oh, the big thing I wanted to comment on really, really quick. God. Spacing. Oh, watch your spacing. We got fucked by GL so many times in that op due to spacing. Make sure we're watching our spacing. We have plenty of room for it.
I have a screenshot of basically all of Pathfinder dead in a tower. that nice. Was great.
Long stream moment, dude.
Okay. That was my actual final comment. So, as per usual, thank you guys all for showing up tonight.
Fun up
tomorrow. After the BCT, for anybody that needs their BCT done, I'll be doing it tomorrow. So, tomorrow over during the fun up, we'll do Covenant. So I know people want to get into that. So, as per usual, thank you guys for all coming up. You guys are awesome. You guys did good. Have a good night, and you guys are all dismissed.
Thank you, Raider. Over here. Raider, follow me.